Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to tonight's show. Our opening contest sees Bray Wyatt face off with Logan Paul. Following that, we've got a huge one when Randy Orton takes on John Cena. Our co-main event this evening sees Sami Zayn face off with Sheamus. And in our main event, it's Shawn Michaels versus Seth freaking Rollins. What a night it's going to be. Let's take it to the ring.
We see the scoreboard and the clock is ticking. Corey, how important is it to score the first fall in this matchup?
It's of the utmost importance because then your opponent's fighting from underneath.
It means your opponent has to score two consecutive decisions over you to win. Not an easy task, to say the least.
Something to also remember is the first fall could be the only fall in the match. That gives you a huge psychological edge over your opponent.
Remember, there was an Ironman match that ended 1-0. The first ever Ironman match between Shawn Michaels and Bret Hart at WrestleMania.
Caught with the elbow.
Nothing wrong with a strategic breather, but this is a little long.
Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring.
Oh, the knee takes a big hit.
Zeros on the scoreboard, and considering the time limit, it might only take one fall to come out the victor tonight.
No matter how much time is left on the clock, the first fall in an Ironman match can prove to be the most crucial one. Logan telling his opponent to bring it.
Oh man, by the skin of his teeth.
Jeez, what a way to make us sweat.
Precarious position for both superstars.
Oh gosh.
A back suplex right onto the apron.
That was quite the impact on the apron. You might be in shock now, but you'll be feeling lasting pain for a few weeks to come.
Corey, what is the process in preparing for something like this?
Plus, quickly, the cover!
Only a one count before the kick out.
Just using the adrenaline to stay in the match. We're no closer to a winner just yet.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Oh no, trapping the arm. Vicious stomps to the hand.
You want to control the tempo, you want to dictate the pace. That right there is how you do it.
Still all tied up in what has to be considered an impossible time limit to contend with.
And it's been an incredible match thus far, as neither of these superstars has been able to find the edge. Neither of these competitors have been able to tip the scale in their favor.
Lariat!
Vicious right forearm.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Snake eyes.
Can he do it here? Getting the shoulder up before two.
It'll take more than that to hold him down. What's Wyatt gonna do here?
And there's the Uranagi.
Landed him.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
A destructive blow from Wyatt.
Into the pin attempt. Two. He gets the shoulder of it, too.
This could be a tipping point in this match.
Oh, using the rope to their advantage.
Attacking the arm. Getting the upper hand by taking away your opponents.
Tensions are high as we approach the final moments, all tied up.
Still zilch on the scoreboard with the better part of this match already over. This is basically a stalemate here.
Blast off!
A huge impact. Taking a chance one more time and landing with incredible impact.
Two!
And he fights it off.
This is going to come down to who wants it more. Nasty kick. Just disrespectful.
fading. Will someone break the tie?
This is unbelievable. We are so deep into this class and have yet to see a competitor score a fall. A tie is ruled a draw, and no one wants that.
No mercy being shown to Wyatt here.
It's certainly a smothering offense from Logan here.
Logan Paul showing no fear up there. Look at the high frog splash.
Will that do? Oh, no.
Time's up, and this one goes down as a draw. Let's remind everyone of what these superstars are facing. Ironman match means the victor has to earn the most falls within the time limit. That can take place via pinfall, submission, or disqualification in a countout.
Big double axe handle.
Stomping down. Ah, stomp. Ah, heel hook. Look at this. Oh, that's so painful.
It's hard to watch, too.
Oh, strong impact. Turning the tables.
Orton hoping to start a rush of his own with that attack.
And here we go now.
Drops the elbow. Dangerous position here, guys.
Oh, no, no, no,
back
no.
Suplex.
Oh, my goodness.
A collision like that could mark a turning point for this entire match.
He steers clear of contact.
Wow, sunset flip powerbomb.
A bear hug squeezing the...
The bear hug cinched in. Gotta find a way out and catch your breath.
Look at this. No quit whatsoever. Raining down elbows and escaping the bear hug.
Raining down right hands.
Practically never-ending blows coming at full force here.
And now thrown back into the ring.
Oh, targeting the neck.
And he wants nothing to do with any of that.
Gets inside the ring. Randy Orton feeding off this electric.
Perfect time to attack when his guard is down.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
If you want to succeed in an Ironman match, is it better to focus on short-term success or on trying to play the long game?
You need to think long term. The first fall doesn't win you any bonus points. It's the final tally at the end that really matters.
Punch lands. Held in a perilous position. Oh, God, face first.
The score tally is not about this half of the time limit is already wasted away.
And things are neck and neck, all tied up.
Cover. And it's Randy Orton able to stop the count.
Keeping a loss at bay for now.
Hooked up. Shin breaker. He could do it here. Raising the arm before one.
Wow.
There he goes, right into the corner.
Uh-oh, uh-oh.
Ouch.
That's one way to get your opponent out of the corner.
Orton getting ready.
Looks like he has his finger on the trigger now.
Up high. Cross body.
The Viper with meticulous, agonizing stomps.
Will it be? Yeah, no. He doesn't get the three.
This is no time to hesitate. You can feel the end coming.
Bang! And Orton now chaining some offense together.
Yeah, Orton unleashing all of his inner malice for Cena.
He is doing whatever possible to torture the knee.
And an elbow.
Ready for Orton.
And Cena puts a quick stop to the momentum that was mounting against him.
Could be what Cena needed to ignite a rally. Cena letting his opponent know who's in charge here.
Fading. Will someone break the tie?
You know, looking at the time and number of falls, this match really could end up in a draw. But I think each...
KO! That just happened? Can that keep Cena down?
He gets the fall there.
That's it. And there's the winner in this Ironman match for the ages.
This Ironman match is underway, a true test of the amount of determination and perseverance in a superstar.
This is a match that could literally come down to one point. Every single second of an Ironman match is important and should be used wisely.
Sent into the corner.
No escape from these punches.
He goes for the cover. And that was only a one.
Gotta do more to get the fall.
Ah, look at this, just cranking it out. Cranking the head.
Look at this, just unloading. And a stomp to the gut, too.
To reverse that one. And look at that, Saxton. He's running away.
I wouldn't say that. He's just recomposing himself.
Backdrop suplex. We've said it plenty of times before, but an Ironman match truly is a marathon, not a sprint.
Yeah, this is not the type of match you want to go into with a full head of steam. Slow and steady wins the race.
Brought back into the ring from the floor now. Oh, God. That looked devastating. He's able to kick out before two.
Got to change something up with the pin technique.
They're slamming their face down.
That hit connects from Sami Zayn. Uncorked a big punch. He's turning the tables.
Sheamus setting up.
Irish Curse delivery. Is that done?
Irish Curse backbreaker. And it's saved by Sheamus.
Good grief.
You know that. And here's a cover. Power through after two.
He's determined to keep this matchup going.
Ducked underneath into a German suplex.
He thinks he has it.
Wow, he kicked out.
The score tally is knotted up as half of the time limit is already wasted away.
And this has been a closely contested match so far. The scoreboard is just a reflection of that.
Continuing to dissect the leg of his opponent and an elbow. Tornado DDT!
Talk about devastation.
Ooh. This is going to be nasty.
Explode.
He may get the three count right here.
I think so.
He picks up the early fall.
That could be Sheamus' demise. Shoulders down.
And he gets an early fall. Corner he goes.
Oh, a little kick from Sami Zayn.
Zayn has this wrapped up. The cover. Just like that, he scores a fall.
Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
Oh, my God. Moonsault!
Did you see that height?
The leader of the pack here having a three falls lead. Very commanding.
What a shot!
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Ooh, vicious kick to the spine.
And Sheamus can't seem to get out of harm's way.
Yeah, Sami now fully in control.
And that'll about do it, folks.
The rules are simple in an Ironman match. Score the most victories within the time limit, and you're the winner. But you have to go the distance.
One of the most storied matches in WWE history, and some would say the toughest test there is.
Whoever said that never sat next to you.
And here we go now.
Elbow drop to the knee.
Setting up neck breaker position.
Jeez. Oh, forearm to the back.
And targeting the leg there.
Oh, red in there.
What a cross body.
Defiant counter from HBK.
Byron, what is something a superstar should do after they score the first fall?
When you win the first fall, you have to keep your foot on the gas pedal. Keep that energy going and try to score another fall.
I strongly disagree. After scoring the first fall, the sage thing to do is go on defense. Slow things down. Run the clock out.
HBK looking to attack from above. Very limited time to gain falls in this one.
And we are deadlocked. Each competitor still trying to dictate the pace.
Look at this.
Oh, and a backbreaker.
Right to the spine.
Seth is being overwhelmed.
And HBK is in the driver's seat right now.
Can he do it here? Cover. Shoulders are down. Will this be enough? Count there.
So resilient.
HBK connects.
Classic HBK. This is how he steals the show.
Bam! Up high. The top of the diving hammer strike. He's getting
here. Comes the Hall of Famer, Mr. WrestleMania.
The dead swing. Chin. Music.
Makes the cover.
Right on target from HBK. He kicked out at two.
Wow, what a kick out. I'm amazed at the fight Seth Rollins is bringing.
And Michaels is so used to ending matches like this. Tonight is not going to be an easy one for HBK.
The score tally is knotted up as half of the time limit is already wasted away.
And it has not been easy to land that first fall. Got to score in this next half or this will end in a draw.
Able to reverse. Oh, caught him.
Uh-oh, wait a minute, wait a minute.
Still only got one.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
Did you see that? Propelled through the air. Cover. Two. No, stops the count at two.
I didn't think we'd see a kick out there.
Setting up neck breaker position.
Oh, forearm to the back.
Looking to grind the features off their face.
Right across the top row. Oh, Seth gets caught with a counter.
Oh. Oh, man.
Nasty right hand.
Enziguri to the floor.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
He's begging him to get up so he can put him back down.
Soaring.
They got all of that, just taking flight and soaring through the sky.
Here it comes!
Double under.
Legendary pedigree!
That is...
Oh, no! Oh,
continuing to dismantle their opponent.
These superstars' bodies must be racked with excruciating pain.
This is the true testament. Who can dig down, pull the lever, and become the aggressor?
Dire moments as there is little time to break this stalemate.
I really hope we see a fall soon. Someone needs to break out in this one.
Caught him right in the jaw.
Ugh, what a shot.
Now is the last opportunity.
One of these warriors has to put their opponent down immediately.
And the ref waves this one off as time expires. Wow.
One night has been, and this is what the lead table looks like after fixture 13. Shawn Michaels and Randy Orton guarantee their positions in the Champions League. However, with the upcoming tournament, it's still all to play for those seeds. If you did enjoy, remember to leave a thumbs up, subscribe if you're not already subscribed, drop me a comment, let me know how your pick is doing so far in the league. We'll be back again real soon, but until next time, catch you later.